Hey guys, welcome to Deriving a Formula Practice Problems Level Medium. All right, let's do it. All right, let's read the question. It's pretty short. It says, how old was a person exactly 2 years ago? If exactly, so we'll underline that, 2 years ago. If exactly X years ago, the person was Y years old. So it's a little convoluted, but let's break it down. So we've got X years ago, X years in the past, the person was Y years old. And we wanna know, in terms of X and Y, how old this person was 2 years ago. Okay, let's first start by figuring out how old is this person today? Because once we figure that out, all we have to do is subtract two and we're golden. So how old are they today? Well, it doesn't say, but we know they were Y years old at some point, and this was X years ago. Well, think about it like this. If they were Y years old X years ago, then if we simply add X, the number of years ago this age was taken, it's gonna get us to present day. So it's the person's current age is simply Y plus X. Now let me explain that a little bit more. Let's say I told you I was 30 4 years ago, okay? So now it makes a little bit more sense, right? If you wanna know how old I am today, all you have to do is add 4 to 30 and you realize I'm 34. It's actually my true age. All right, so it's the same thing. So all we're doing is we're adding Y plus X, and then from this, to get the age 2 years ago, we just subtract two. This is the formula that tells the age 2 years ago, and that is, here we go, choice E, final answer, and done.